Cardiac tamponade is a medical condition characterized by the accumulation of blood, fluid, or gas in the pericardial sac of the heart. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, cardiac tamponade is a medical emergency that occurs when fluid accumulates in the pericardial sac. When this happens, it compresses the heart and leads to a decreased cardiac output. This can result in a state of shock, which means that there is insufficient blood flow to the tissues and vital organs of the body. Some of the causes of cardiac tamponade include the following: hemorrhage, chest trauma, myocardial infarction, myocardial rupture, cancer, uremia, pericarditis, or cardiac surgery. The signs and symptoms of cardiac tamponade include hypotension, jugular venous distension, pulsus paradoxus, tachycardia, tachypnea, dyspnea, and narrowing pulse pressures. As a medical professional, it's very important to recognize these signs and symptoms as quickly as possible in order to prevent cardiovascular collapse or cardiac arrest. The diagnosis can be confirmed by assessing the patient's physical exam findings. Some tests that would be helpful include an EKG, chest x-ray, CT scan, or an echocardiogram. The treatment methods for cardiac tamponade will vary depending on the patient's condition. However, some common examples include oxygen therapy for hypoxemia and a pericardiocentesis in order to drain fluid away from the heart. Mechanical ventilation should be avoided if possible because it can make the patient's symptoms worse. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.